I do need your response.
Oh, great.
Lauren.
Yes.
When asked what 90 Day stars she doesn't or can't stand, she mentioned you and she said she loathes you.
What about your least favorite couple?
Loathe him.
Big Ed. She doesn't like Big Ed.
He's so insecure, but not at the same time. Like, just not a fan. And I think everybody's well aware of it.
What's your reaction to that?
You know, when I first read it and Liz and I talked about it, it kind of hurt my feelings. And here's why. We're on the other side together. Like, there's reality. I don't like to call myself a star, but we're on TV and we get enough hate from people that don't know who we are. So I was offended because she doesn't know me. And for her to say that and not know me, it put her in a lower class, like a bottom feeder online that goes and creates a fake account to tell you to go F yourself. So I'm just disappointed in her, and she talked about her, you know, Tourette's as, you know, being a disease, and somebody made fun of her, and I don't think her disease is what she said, which was hateful. And I wish her luck. I've never ever gone online and made a negative comment about anyone, whether it's a fan or somebody that's on the show, because I don't know who they are. If Lauren had my phone number, then she would know who I was. So yeah, it hurt. And I talked to Liz about that and I go, that's kind of sucks. So to Lauren, I would ask her to just use more common sense and restraint in the future, because you never know, you know, what I could be dealing with, or Liz, or anybody else.
Well, Liz, how do you feel knowing that there are a number of people who are not fond of your significant other?
Wait a minute, what? What are you talking about?
People love you, Ed. Everybody loves you.
No, they don't.
I know Ed's heart. And he really does have a huge, huge heart. I don't really care what people think when it comes to the Lauren comment. She doesn't know him. She should know better. She, you know, she gets backlash too, like we all do.
We know how it feels. Like, Lauren knows how that feels. Mm-hmm. So for her to do, it was kind of sad.
You guys have grown a lot. Yeah. Because she's talking. And you're letting her talk.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry. Well, I interrupted you.
No, you're fine. So in therapy, I learned, you know, Ed tends to get himself in trouble, but I also learned that I need to have his back more often. Mm-hmm. And that is, I've grown a lot in that too. So I don't care what people think about us. I don't like the bullying. I think it's very hurtful, you know, but I have his back. And we learned to become friends again and better partners for each other, that you can just take all your negative comments and keep it to yourself.